So it's been almost 3 days since I am quarantined, or no, we are quarantined. Hence, 3 days ho gaye, to main 3 din se bahar nahi gaya, to main nahaya bhi nahi. Anyways, jokes apart, guys. So you guys pinged me a lot of DM messages on my Instagram handle, asking me about the videos on Mi Band 4. So in this video, we will review the 3 themes that has been released by the developer. So with that being said, without pretty much delay, let's get straight into the video. If you guys don't know how to flash custom firmware or custom resources on your Mi Band 4, do check out the card pop over here. Or else, if you guys are not able to flash it on your Mi Band 4, then wait for a new video that I will make. On that video, I will show you guys how can go ahead and simply flash firmware or custom resources on your Mi Band 4. So yeah, guys. So guys, the first theme is the social media handle theme. So this theme has been developed by Vivek. So you guys can go into the description in the link and go to the link and just go ahead and read the developer on the forum. So the first thing that you guys will see in this particular theme is the watch face. The watch face has been changed over here and it's looking kind of incredible over here. If you move ahead to the status icon has been replaced with the WhatsApp icon. And yeah, it's looking kind of good over here. If you go ahead, the heart rate icon has been replaced with the YouTube icon. And yeah, if you go into the heart rate icon, the animation has been changed with flashing social media icons, like random social media icons, that looks kind of incredible over here. If you move to the workout icon has been replaced with the Twitter icon. Yeah, it's looking kind of good. If you get inside the workout icon, all the icons inside workout icon has been changed with Gmail, like Skype, Telegram, and Yahoo Messenger. So yeah, it's looking kind of good. If you move ahead to the weather icon has been replaced with the Google Plus icon, which looks kind of good over here. If you get inside it, nothing has been changed over here. If you move ahead, the notification icon has been replaced with Instagram icon, which is looking kind of good over here. If you go ahead to the more icon has been replaced with the Facebook icon over here. And yeah, it's looking kind of good because everyone loves Facebook, right? If you get inside more icon, the all modes icon like DND alarm has been replaced with LinkedIn, Spotify, Quora, and so on. Like WeChat is also over here, Box.com is also over here. So developer has done a great work. Don't forget to rate him. Okay, so you can go to the forum and rate him. So yeah, guys, that's it for this theme. Now let's move to the second theme and let's see what are the things that we have seen that got changed in the new theme. So let's move to the new theme, guys. Now guys, the second theme is the terminal UI. So this theme has been developed by Dilute Water. So the developer name is Rohit. So if you guys are familiar with the developer, you must know him. Who is he? So the status icon has been changed over here with a home icon, and yeah, everything is in terminal mode. Like when you, if you are familiar with the typing codes or something, then you must know what is terminal. So it's inspired with that only. If you move ahead to the heart rate icon has been replaced over here with a new kind of icon. The animation has been changed inside the heart rate icon over here. If you move ahead to the workout icon has been replaced with a new green color terminal icon over here. Inside workout icon, all the icons has been replaced over here with the new terminal kind of icon in green color over here. If you move to the weather icon has been replaced over here with a new kind of icon. If you move to the notification icon has been changed over here with a new kind of icon over here. It's all in green, so it doesn't have any more words about it, like I don't have any. If you move ahead to the more icon has been changed with new kind of icon. Yeah, it's like green only. Inside more icon, you will see all the icons has been changed over here. Like all the icons are inspired with the stock theme only. But yeah, the color is in green and yeah, the whole terminal inspiration is over here. So yeah, guys, that's it for this theme, guys. And developer has also done a great work in this particular theme. So don't forget to rate him by going to the forum. You will get the link in the description, guys. Now let's move to the third and the last theme that we have in this list. Now guys, the third theme is the hand-drawn theme. So yeah, this theme is inspired with the handwritten paper over here, like anything you draw on a paper. So yeah, The first studs icon has been replaced with a new kind of icon over here, which is looking kind of good over here. If you move ahead to the heart rate icon, it's been replaced with a new kind of icon. Yeah, this time also it's looking kind of good. If you get inside it, you guys can see there is a new animation, which is looking kind of incredible over here. If you move to the workout icon over here has been changed. And this time they used a trophy kind of thing over here. If you get inside it, the other themes or the other icon mode icons has been replaced over here, and which is looking kind of good over here. If you go to the next overhead, if you go to the weather icon has been replaced with a new kind of icon, which is looking kind of good over here. If you move ahead to the notification icon has been changed over here. If you go to the more icon has also been changed over here. Inside more icon, you will get new kind of icons, like the mode icons has been changed over here. You guys can flash it and have a look at it and then let me know about them in the comment section below, guys. So yeah, guys, that's it for the theme, guys. So we have completed the whole theme list that we have prepared for this video. So yeah, guys. So that's been it for the video, guys. If you like this video, give it a huge thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more awesome videos like this. Catch you guys later. On the next coming days or next coming video. So till then, guys, a peace out and bye bye.